Hello, this is Glad Makeover TV. Today we are going to show you how to wash your makeup brush. Now you are seeing water, warm water. So the soap that you use to wash your clothes is the soap you will use to wash your brush too. It's very, very important to wash your brush. Now I put warm water with soap. Look at the way I'm doing it. This is how you wash your brush. Please, if this is the first time you are coming across this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. So I'm still washing it. You can see I'm still washing it. After I wash, I clean also with warm water. Just try, as a makeup artist, as a lady that always use makeup brush every day, it's not good you leave your brush without washing it. Try this method. If you have tried and your brush spoiled, try this method. Your brush will be okay with this. Just warm water and soap. Wash it and you will see it. You yourself will like it. Stay tuned and wash very careful. Saying it again, if it is your first time of watching this video, come across this channel. Now I'm wasting it. As you can see, you still use warm water. Don't use cold water, warm water. So you see the difference the first time before I start washing it. Now I'm wasting it. You see it? So they are all now clean. They are good. If you want to clean it, just warm water. But if you want your brush to have good scent, you can add the oil, liquid soap that you use, to the one that you add to your soap when you want to wash your clothes, maybe with washing machine or with your hand. You know, you always add a liquid soap to it. So like this, you add the liquid soap to it. It's not soap, it's just like scent. The soap give your cloth good smell. So also with this brush, just add little to it and rinse it again. You see, after then, maybe you give your brush little